Okay, well, let me tell you what a podcast is, Ruji. I'm going to read it right off of Urban Dictionary.
Oh, all right.
Wait, there has to be a funnier one. Hold on.
What do you mean funnier? I want to know the real explanation, dudes.
Okay, fine, whatever. A podcast, an online audio blog, term invented by Adam Curry, a broadcast file which is commonly downloaded on an iPod or other MP3 hardware for mobile listening.
This is a little outdated, huh?
This is a little outdated, isn't it?
Yeah.
I don't have an iPod. I don't know why.
It's short for iPod broadcast.
But I don't have an iPod, dude. I can't really help you.
Seriously, what the fuck is that? Come on, man! I'm going to scream at him on Facebook, on Discord, on anything that I can get a hold of him on, which is nothing.
So that's a fucking Australian fucking goblin.
God damn it!
Australian goblin. Oh.
Oh my god.
He's hiding under his fucking Australian rocks or something in that bag.
Well, okay. I'm just going to start the recording and he can hop in whenever.
That'll be weird, though.
Oh, well.
Oh, yeah, sounds good. Yeah, okay. Just edit it together, dude. You can make it sound smooth.
God, what the fuck? I can't believe this!
You send it like that, bro? What the fuck do you mean?
I can't. I'm gonna have to. I had just started the recording when that happened. I'm gonna have to fucking. Okay, so this is episode poo of Shitcast or whatever. Anyway, I'm here with a bunch of guys, as you can hear from the fucking background audio. So I'm here with Ruji Hasegawa, which is also Ruji the Single Player on YouTube. Ruji, you want to say hello?
No.
Have you never listened to a fucking podcast before?
I told you, I don't know what it is, man.
I just explained
hi.
Okay.
I didn't listen.
Okay, I'm here with the boy who, oh god, fuck, this is like when you get to meet somebody who's in Hollywood or some shit like that. Anyway, so the boy, if you don't know what the boy does, he makes these music videos that have absolutely nothing to do with anime. Go look his channel up. He's fucking amazing. He's beautiful. He's such an innocent soul. And yeah, well, his channel is The Boyne, so you don't really have to know the channel for that. So, Boyne, you want to say some opening words to whatever fucking retard is sitting there listening to this podcast?
Futa isn't gay.
He's right, though. He's right.
Finally,
he's right,
someone.
Oh, my God. Okay, well, look. I will accept that Fuda is half gay.
It's half gay because the girl has a dick, but it's still a girl.
Oh, that's okay. Exactly right. That's sense. Exactly right.
Okay, but what about when the Fuda has, like, no vagina at the same time?
She's got a butthole. I mean,
well, guys have a butthole.
But she has boobs in a hole. It's straight.
Wait, how does she have a vagina if she has a dick?
Well, there's like, there's come on, some. No, look, there's some.
Hey, come on, guys.
This okay, really now simple. Now I'm incriminating myself here. I don't know if I should continue.
Well, we haven't all introduced ourselves, have we?
No, we haven't. I've also. This is a nice segue, thank you. We've got Watson here. Watson Sokaz, whatever the fuck his fake last name is on Facebook.
Hey, babies, how's it going?
And he's my best Japanese friend, as you could tell from his Twitter account.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah,
he's absolutely Japanese.
You're not linking anyone to. Don't plug any of my shit right now or anything.
Well, he's got a SoundCloud and everything. I'll hit him up for the link so I can put it in the description below.
Yeah, sounds good.
I'll also put links to everyone in the description except Zach, because he's got like 40 subscribers and he's a piece of toast.
What?
Yeah, Zach actually has a YouTube channel and it is used for literally nothing.
That's pretty cool.
Well,
I should check that out.
Yeah, well, he's got a couple gameplay videos from like years ago on it.
Where is Zach again exactly?
He says, "Ooh woo, be on in a sec. Still getting PC actually plugged in. Haven't since LAN party."
He's a good boy.
Wait, does text-to-speech work in streamer mode? No,
John Gum said you woo.
Yes, it does!
Let's not do this, guys. Come on, no.
We're not doing this, I swear. I don't want this to start either. Which also reminds me, I haven't set a timer for the podcast yet. That's kind of unprofessional.
What? That's the only thing I'm unprofessional about this, right?
That's like the one thing.
Yeah.
Of course, that's the only thing.
That's the one thing you had to actually do.
I had one fucking job and I fucked it up.
It's okay.
We gotta.
You know what would be cool?
What would be cool?
A podcast for deaf people.
I'm sorry. This is the ultimate insult!
What do you mean insult? It's a good idea!
What are you gonna do? Fucking play, like, a dog whistle to the fucking microphone? For no. Half an hour?
No, what the fuck are you talking about? It's just normal talking, dude. What's
that? I'm sorry, Watson!
It's okay.
Are you on yet?
Yeah, we've been on for fucking 5 minutes.
That's good. Okay, everybody take a breath. Let's pull ourselves together and move this shit forward, alright?
Alright, so our trap today. It, right? That's a good opening statement, right?
Don't worry, we'll fix it in post.
Our podcast is supposed to be cut. I don't remember cutting podcasts. I mean, what's a podcast?
Half of this shit I'm not even gonna bother to cut, so like there's no fucking restrictions for this. Except we can't say the N-word, guys. No N-word.
Which N-word? I don't know which one you. What do you mean?
I can't say it!
What the fuck do you mean? And you mean, I'm gonna read it out loud, okay?
Okay.
I swear to God, I was thinking the same shit.
Fucking God!
I agree. That's a good word. Yeah, fuck that word.
Ooh. Yeah, NTR is pretty bad.
Do you guys read Phil Santai Dojins between Danny DeVito?
What?
Danny DeVito, you know? NTR Dojins. Danny DeVito always pops up.
Those exist?
Oh, I gotta look. Hold on, real quick. I have to see this.
Wait, are they stories about Danny DeVito fucking people's girlfriends? Is that it?
Well, it looks like Danny DeVito. That's like the trope.
Okay. Why did I actually look for Danny DeVito douche? I want to shoot myself. Why am I fucking retarded? Oh, thank you, Watson. I love you. Yeah, I know what you're talking about. Like,
I just found Danny Phantom porn.
What's this? What? Please, don't link it at all, please.
Don't do it.
Is this reverse psychology?
Oh god, I can't believe there's actually rule 34 of Johnny fucking test. Have you guys seen any of it?
No.
Okay.
Okay, maybe one time.
Oh no. This is a good start, I think, honestly.
Except you guys ever watch Total Drama Island?
Yeah, I used to watch it when I was younger, boy.
You remember that kid, the kid with like the buck teeth and the sweater vest? What was his name?
I don't remember.
Did he have red hair?
He had like brown hair. It's like split in half.
If it wasn't from the first season, I have no idea.
No, he was from the first season.
Shit.
I remember because I caught my friend reading his freaking cartoon porn of that.
Oh, wait a minute! Oh my god, I think I know what you're talking about!
It was like him fucking every single girl on the island.
I know exactly what you're talking about. Holy shit. I've seen that fucking comic or whatever the fuck you want to call it.
It's a Renaissance painting.
Oh god, what's this now?
Don't go in what?
Oh, wait, where did you send this? No.
Oh my god, let's just take a look at this.
Where the fuck did you send this?
What?
Oh no, it didn't. Oh no, boys.
Oh. Oh, <God. laughs> They're kind of muscular, huh?
I cannot. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, listeners. I can't put this on the screen.
Do it.
Oh, because lab sisters. Please, Zach. So, what is everybody's favorite fast food restaurant? I'm sorry, food is
in McDonald's.
There we go. It's our first real topic.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Who said McDonald's?
Fucking Rudy, did.
That's the I swear to God, it's the best.
Okay, you need to back this shit up right now. Okay, what kind of food from there do you actually
look,
like?
Look, before we start burning him at the stake, he lives in a different country. Okay, so he doesn't have stuff like Whataburger or fucking
Burger King. Yeah, he's out in Narnia.
Yeah, he's like further. Well, I don't know if he's further out in Narnia than Zach is, but.
Well, technically I am from you, though.
Excuse me.
It's an awkward silence now.
I'm sorry.
Where is it? I can't. It's this riddle's too difficult.
What riddle?
I don't get it.
You don't.
No, somebody explain this.
Is that what is that a country, Rudy?
What? My place?
Yeah.
Wait, are we talking about my? Oh, I didn't even get that. Okay, so we our place is like a country. Yes. I think, yes.
What's it called?
It's called this.
Okay, he's about to type. Liechtenstein. Liechtenstein.
It somewhat means light stone.
What is that?
Yes, it's a cool country, guys.
Yeah, he's actually really rich in his country.
No, I'm actually the poor people in this country.
No,
he's like
those Nigerian princes.
Not really, though. Please, dude, come on. I'm actually very poor, dude.
Big man Tyrone. But yeah, so he's from that place, so you can't really fault him for thinking McDonald's is pretty good. And I do have to say, McDonald's has some bomb-ass cheeseburgers. That's like the one thing they can get right. And chicken nuggets. Oh,
they're pretty small. They're pretty small, man.
What? Yeah, they are small, but they're like a dollar. Come on, you can't beat that, you know?
I mean, I guess it's decent for the price, but I mean...
You're paying for what you're paying exactly what you get, the quality.
Wait, how much do you pay for a normal hamburger at McDonald's there?
$1.
$1?
Well, like $1.10 or something, give or take.
We pay like $3 for one. Yeah, isn't that great?
I'm so sorry, Rudy. Yeah, but please, come here so I can hug you.
Three Liechtensteinian dollars? How much is that in real dollars?
I already converted it for you guys, so yeah, it's talking about $3 for you.
Yeah. So $1 here is $3 there.
Well, wait. What the fuck did I just calculate? Fuck.
God.
Wait. Wait, no. It's just more expensive here. It doesn't even matter.
Because wait, of the really?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
It's just expensive here. Because, you know, high quality meat, but they just fucking import that shit from somewhere else.
No, you have to import American-grown McDonald's employees.
That
drives the prices up.
It's not even American meat. It's fucking Austrian meat.
Austrian meat.
Yeah.
Woo! It's some cattle are pretty fucking good, huh? That's a joke.
Fuck off.
Oh, come get some quality American meats, buddy.
Fuck off. Oh my.
No, hold on.
That goes without saying.
Yeah.
Of course.
And before I stop dissing countries, Watson, I just want to say that Tim Hortons is pretty bad.
You're really going to just... Have you ever been to fucking... Look, okay? Okay, just think about it.
And Watson...
It fucking sucks, alright? Tim Hortons is really good compared to that.
It's your boy.
Oh, fucking...
Oh, and man. My fucking...
Starbucks
God.
Is good.
Watson's still going!
Wait, what?
And Watson... What?
Daddy DeVito?
Watson, look.
Yes.
Watson, look, I'm sorry, buddy. I'm sorry, I really am. I want to apologize to you.
Dummy DeVito.
But I think that's the job of the nation with the flag, or the flag that has a leaf on it, so...
What's Watson's duty?
I'm okay.
Watson's about to go Hulk mode!
What are you about to do? It? It's...
Come on, Watson!
The flag's really nice. It's got a leaf on it, and leaves are really important to our country.
Come here, buddy. Come here. I'll give you a pat on the back, my man. You let it out. That takes some guts, man.
You're a monster. Okay, guys, I'm really sorry about that outburst.
It's okay. It's okay.
Episode of us.
This episode is gonna be good. Yeah, I'm not cutting any of this out.
Video converter.
that is an accurate fucking. Oh, that's accurate to the way that I edit fucking videos, legit.
Oh, really?
No, I'm not, yeah, literally, I just cut my computer. That's why my computer's broken right now, obviously, come on.
Can you put a corkscrew in it?
Yeah, I just put a corkscrew in it, like that right there.
Hey man, you gotta do what you gotta do.
Sometimes videos just don't work out right. Yeah, you gotta take a corkscrew to it. Okay, so we fucking We haven't even hopped on a segue yet. We're still... Okay, Zach, what's your favorite fast food restaurant, bud?
What's my favorite fast food restaurant? Oh, good. You can't put me on the spot like this, man.
Man.
This is a hard question.
How many restaurants can you possibly have in Australia?
There's like something.
We have,
it's like
we
two
have
restaurants.
Kangaroo Stop and
nice.
And McKangaroo.
Oh, wow, okay, so McKangaroo's McDonald's, yeah?
That's
just how it is here.
What is that?
Is the tagline hop in, hop out?
I don't know if you said it because that's American.
Gummy, no. That was bad.
I'm sorry! Oh, God.
Oh my God, what is
I love this.
Gummy, please.
I think it's safe to say that I'm enjoying the group way much more than one-on-one.
You can have a little one-on-one later if you want, though.
Zach, not here, man.
Whoa, whoa. Wait, we're live.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I should probably introduce Zach, considering he came in halfway through.
I came in halfway through.
So this is Zach. If you want to go check out his obsolete YouTube channel, it's Toast on YouTube, and it's got like 40 fucking subscribers. Yeah, so he doesn't even use it.
Don't go check it out, because there's nothing on it.
Go check it out. I'll put a link in the description below.
Give me 100 subscribers by the end of the day, or I kill myself.
I'm sorry. That's a little harsh. I don't think that's going to happen. Maybe 2 subscribers?
100 subscribers by the end of the day, or I'm doing it.
Okay, honey. I'll go spend money on those scam sites that give you like 20, 40... 4,000 subscribers, you know.
4,000,
I'll get you your subscribers.
Are you hinting at something, dude?
Yeah, Reggie, I'm hinting at something. What's up, buddy?
Are you fucking...
Reggie, if you didn't know, Reggie did that. He bought subscribers one time. And they went away by the end of the week.
Okay, fair point. But some of them stayed, actually. Yeah, that happened, okay?
They enjoyed
all of my content that I put out.
Yeah, I'm sure the fake bot channel enjoyed your content, buddy. Speaking of Ruji's content, everybody has to subscribe to his channel before December 27th, because he's going to make the best video ever, and it's going to be out on December 27th.
What's coming up? I'm interested.
I'll give you a hint. Review of a game that has toads in it, and the fight.
Oh,
what's that fight?
Oh,
cut that, oh, really?
Well, that sounds pretty exciting.
That's a
yeah, I know, man.
A pretty good game.
That is very fresh and spice.
Fresh.
You okay, Watson?
No. What are you doing?
I love you, Watson.
You know you love this. Okay, Boyne, do you want to, I have only shouted your channel out once, do you want to say anything about your channel?
Nope.
Just silence.
I'm ready.
Okay.
Gummy.
All right.
Yeah?
You gotta bring him into it again.
Yeah, what's,
Gummy.
You ready?
Yeah, you gotta lead him in. Take
okay.
two.
Okay,
let's go.
Gummy. Take two. Okay. Boy, are you ready?
I'm ready.
What do you have to say about your channel, and what inspired you to start?
I can't tell if this is serious or not.
It is serious, I swear to God.
Some real
an absolutely serious interview.
I cannot I can't not laugh while I'm trying to be serious. It's hard, okay? Just cut me some slack.
I only got like 4 subscribers on my channel, dude.
You don't not your new jail, you son of a bitch!
Are you talking about that channel?
Yeah, that's right, I forgot. He did make a new channel. He did make a new channel, but he still got the boy. It's okay. It's okay.
Still got the boy.
He's still got the boy.
You're all good.
Do you guys know what the boy means?
No. I never really thought about it. I just thought it was a name.
Well, he told me the other day while he was streaming, it literally means the titty or the boob or whatever.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
I thought it was just an innocent, silly nickname, but all right.
Nope.
Your name was just TBC.
So, whenever we're talking to him, you have to personify, like, a humanoid, right? There's a humanoid right in front of you. They got legs, they got arms, they don't have chesticles, they don't have genitals, but their face is like a big boob, so you have to personify that when we talk to him.
Whoa, what? I zoned out for like 2 seconds. And then
I was imagining like just a spherical blob with arms and legs sticking out of it, and a face instead of a nipple.
Well, shit, that's pretty good too.
Face made of nipples.
Yeah, no, yeah, there you go.
Yeah.
Nipple. They have little slits in them that open up so you can see.
I'm a little bit uncomfortable now, but okay.
Pretty good.
No, don't be uncomfortable. He's a real chill creature.
No, it's like, you can go if you want.
Oh no! I'm saying I'm comfy with Watson. I'm just not sure I'm comfortable with nipple eyelids. Because Jesus Christ!
All right, John.
Yes. Hey.
How about you try and get us on track here?
What's the track? Where is the track?
Was there a track?
Guys, I think we're lost in the forest. I don't know where the tracks are.
Lost in the south.
That's, we were talking about how Zach's favorite restaurant is Kenny Koala's Barbie, something like that. I don't know.
Oh, yeah. His favorite Michael restaurant Barbie. Is invalid because it's automatically run by kangaroos.
Kangaroos. How does that make it invalid? I just think that makes that better.
No, it makes it invalid because
to a McDonald's that is run by kangaroos completely.
Look, Zach. I know what you're thinking. You're Australian. I get it. But. But you go in to meet kangaroos, and instead of ordering food, you literally walk in and a kangaroo punches you in the face. That's it. That's the restaurant.
That's my favorite restaurant.
And then they steal your wallet.
Do kangaroos make sounds?
It's not like you're not going to pay. I think they make sounds.
What do they do? I swear, I remember watching Kangaroo Jack, and I think he went like...
Well, I can tell you, kangaroos absolutely do not post fat raps, okay? They don't do that in real life.
Oh my god. Kangaroo Jack for movie night 1.
Oh my god, that needs to happen.
A national treasure. Oh fuck.
I can just imagine that kangaroo boy posted smacking my GF's ass and me not being able to do anything about it.
Oh shit.
What is that?
He broke the
does not like Bucky.
Why is he so buff?
He's killing a girl.
Human body. What's
it's a real life persona. What the fuck is this?
Why the fuck is Gladio modeled after a kangaroo.
Is he? Is he?
Like, yeah, no, look, he's literally as buff as Gladio in FF15.
He just needs the shaved mullet.
Yeah, that's what he needs. Yeah. Just so he needs to Photoshop the shaved mullet on that kangaroo. Oh, God, you guys know what's so good?
What's so good, John?
Fucking mozzarella cheese.
Why are you eating a block of cheese?
This is the last order, okay? Look, I don't want to hear it. I'm almost done.
Slobbing on the block.
Oh my god!
Oh, my cousin called it.
I'm gonna miss you when you die of constipation.
I hope that doesn't happen.
I take the risk.
It's not really worth the risk.
You're eating a fucking kilogram of mozzarella.
I'm not eating the whole thing.
You're gonna die.
Look, I swear to God, I'm not eating the whole thing.
He's eating the whole thing.
I'm not! I cut off, like, I don't know, a couple grams? I don't know how the fuck to measure it. A bunch of squares of a block of mozzarella cheese. And it's really good. It's like eating string cheese, but a lot more of it.
But more cheese. It's a blocky, how can it be, how can it be, I'm upset. Oh my god, it's a block of cheese.
Is that?
Yeah.
Have you ever encountered a wild kangaroo?
Oh shit.
No, actually.
What the fuck?
I'm not a real Australian, I haven't actually seen a kangaroo in the wild.
That's what we would call a neat Australian.
Neat Australian? Just a fake Australian?
Yeah.
I'm not real. I don't exist. Oh. I actually live in Wisconsin. It's been a ruse this whole time. I don't know where that is. I don't know where that is. I just know it's a place.
It's like a 3-hour drive from where I am right now.
Oh, ooh. Fuck.
Drive to me because I live there.
go meet Zach's doppelganger. He has positioned in Wisconsin in case anybody finds out.
Just in case anybody takes me seriously.
It's like this giant inflatable form of Zach.
This is me, yes.
I can't believe you haven't seen a kangaroo. I'm so upset now. I saw a video of this guy. This guy freed a kangaroo from a fucking sewer grate, and you haven't seen one.
I haven't seen one. Yeah,
I can't
seen
believe
one.
This.
Like I've seen one in the zoo, but I haven't seen one.
That
doesn't count though.
That's like being in the U.S. and seeing a raccoon in the zoo. That's fucking right.
Well, look, watching. It's only boring. Look, it's only boring until you let it free.
I guess. So. Release the raccoon.
Okay. So Ruji.
Oh no.
Hey, you're still in this podcast. What's up, buddy? I don't know what to say.
just wait. You're gonna wait. I'm just gonna.
Uh oh. Oh, he's editing. He's editing my photo again, isn't he?
I was just preparing something, dude. Come on, just
leave me alone,
dude.
Whipping up a little something.
Oh, come on. What's on your mind, Mr. Lichtenstein?
This is on my mind. I just uploaded it. I don't know what it is.
What is this?
I don't love you anymore, Ruji. I'm not appreciative of you.
You and your friend are just chilling out, man. And he decided to fucking do this.
He's so bad.
Please don't. Oh, God. It looks like I'm eating out of my phone.
No, no, it's true.
I demand to have that video back, please. I need me eating cereal. It's my favorite. It's my favorite video I've ever uploaded.
Right?
It's modern art.
It is, dude. It was like, and you know what I found out? I found out recently people eating cereal is a craze on YouTube. I should do it again.
You should do it again. You should bring it back.
And
the true OG cereal
and
eater.
And then get like a bunch of subscribers because I'm eating cereal on YouTube. I can't believe this one. You haven't seen that.
Why do you have that on hand?
What do you mean?
Oh my god.
Doesn't everyone have this?
Doesn't everyone have this?
I've always wanted it.
The cereal was coming. No! No!
When you get the cereal.
Oh, God.
Can we just have a video of every morning when you go and eat cereal?
I don't eat cereal every morning.
Eat cereal every morning.
That's not cereal in the cupboard!
Eat cereal every morning. Every single day.
A video of a stop motion video. No, fuck off! I'm not done. Sorry, that was the timer going off, telling us that it's been 30 minutes.
He was just cooking his cheese.
I don't give a shit.
nice clock, dummy.
Gosh, I'm gonna die! Oh,
alright, mom! Cheese.
Why is my 47 religious?
Cheese bomb.
Fuck. Okay. Oh, just a stop motion video of every, like, a picture every time I go to eat cheese.
Can you do this?
I'm not doing this, but I could, I guess.
Please.
Put a piece of tape on the floor so you're standing in the same spot every time. It's just showing you slowly aging while holding one piece of tape.
How long do you think I'm gonna have this brick of cheese until I'm fucking 80?
Well, you have to keep getting new ones, obviously.
I don't buy cheese! Look, okay.
This man takes a picture of himself eating a book of cheese for 20 years.
Zach, that sounds like a fucking clickhole headline.
You won't believe what happens next.
You won't believe the kindness of this man. 20 years of eating cheese, he finally gives one to a child.
Thanks for my new next picture, dude. I have an idea. A child. Good idea, dude. Or no, that's a shit idea, though.
This podcast is like a shit fest of laughter. That's all this fucking video is gonna be.
That's pretty good. What?
I like it. Fucking 40 minutes of people laughing.
Yes, 40 minutes of screaming with laughter and burp.
40 minutes of cheese.
It's actually an ASMR video.
That's what I'm titling this fucking video. I'm titling it episode 2 ASMR.
ASMR. Do we just really just talk about cheese? Yeah. It's just sounds of eating cheese for 5 hours.
This is what I get for trying to improvise.
Fucking shitty high latency Discord chat and mono ASMR.
What is that?
That's some good shit.
Where did you get that? ASMR. Hey, what the hell? Richie's fucking stalking me.
What the fuck are you doing on Facebook, dude?
Yeah, I know. I just wanted to make a joke.
What is that? What's that thing you got on your? What's that bubble there?
The bottle is.
What's that? little butter you got there.
It's intensive repair rich lotion for very dry skin. Light, it's rich. Triple acting formula intensively moisturizes, gently exfoliates, and repairs dry skin.
Do you want me to come over and gently exfoliate you, Gummy?
You're secretly like an undead Egyptian mummy then, right? That's what you need all this moisturizer for.
Oh boy. Just to stay moist.
I'm not...
You got all dried out in the fucking pyramids.
I'm not 120 years old. I can tell you that much.
Is he moist, though?
That's what the moisturizer is for, clearly. Obviously.
Jesus! Okay, well, since we're going this route now with this fucking podcast... Fuck! The microphone... Only the fucking OBS microphone picks up me squirting lotion on my fucking hand.
Oh, no.
Please.
I'll be right back. I have to get a towel.
It's fucking...
After I have a towel left after that.
I apologize for that.
He's got some white stuff on him.
Hey, you know the lotion is white.
Hey, everybody, how's it going?
Hey, Watson, welcome back. What's the latency down there?
Like four.
four homes.
What the fuck?
Yum, cheese.
I would have also accepted bottom text. That would have been good, too.
Oh, yeah.
Fucking impact font and everything!
He bowled me.
Oh, that makes me want to kill myself. Okay.
Weed him cheese.
God, I have to take a piss. Sorry.
Because it's too much cheese.
Because I'm too moist.
Too moist.
After all this fuck, like, you're gonna go and it's just gonna be like cottage cheese pouring out of your drip hole.
Ooh! That's how they make cottage cheese!
Shut the fuck up, Zach! Oh god, I'm gonna cry! Oh no! Oh.
Say cheese!
Holy shit.
I'm dying. This is the end. This is where I die.
Death by cheese.
Only two episodes in and the main character's dead.
What a great anime, right, guys? Character development! Oh, fuck. It's okay, they can bring me back with the John doll. Anybody who played fucking Chrono Trigger would get that one. Haha, nerd humor, right, guys?
Oh, nice. Sweet reference.
Sweet references, bro.
Radical.
A gamer's
old
game.
I love old games.
I'm crying because it's just like what happened like 2 days ago in the fucking Game Awards. this one guy, he put a fucking VR headset. He was like, whoa, it's like I'm really in the crowd at the Video Game Awards. Ah!
Was it that this year?
It was
that whoa! One. Oh my god.
Because I swear to god, the same guy did the same exact thing this year.
Yeah, he did. That's what happened this year.
He said 2 years ago, Gumby.
Did he really?
Yeah.
Fucking Christ. Wow, they're even reusing old jokes.
Love, dude, this is radical. It's like I paid $200 to watch 2 hours worth of advertisements.
It's true. I think my favorite part of the video game awards was
Jim.
Guys, slow and steady wins the race.
More turtles.
That's a good meme, Ruji. I like that meme. I think I can actually show that meme. Hold on.
I don't want to do this anymore.
Ruji out-memed himself.
Oh god, I found something else to do. Oh no.
Oh god. Okay, but I think my favorite part of the video game awards this year, VGA whatever 2016, was that Tim guy. I don't remember his last name, but the guy who the lady was like, the lady was yelling, and he was like, "Why are you yelling?" And he was like, "Fucking!" You could tell he was hungover and fucking he drank way too much. And then later he had to get on stage, and I could tell the lights were hurting his eyes, and I was like, dude, please. Please go home. You don't deserve this.
That's the awards, dude. That's how it works.
He got paid for it. That's why I had to go. Hold on, I have a meme of it. Where's it at? I really, really like this meme. Can I save it?
I really, really like this meme. I really, really like this meme. This fucking guy. Look at this dude.
Banana emo in this group as well. Win.
Can you Photoshop the It Hurts guy?
Which one is the It Hurts? Is it the Mexican guy?
No, it's the dentist.
What do you mean that? Oh, okay. I know who you're talking. What the fuck, Richie? Oh, homeless man is his own dog.
You won't believe what happens next.
Yeah. Oh god. Oh, I think this needs to stop.
Homeless man is his own refrigerator.
When your refrigerator bombs. Oh god, I need to go get that image now. Mr. Rental refrigerator.
Oh my god. What is
please, dude, don't tell me I have to go to his fucking Facebook to get it. Oh god, I'll be right back. I gotta go to his fucking Facebook to get it. Don't worry, guys. You're gonna love this meme. Trust me.
Oh, yeah, great. Let's sit here and wait for this picture we've all already seen.
Waiting for this old meme.
It's okay. I'm gonna pretend I like it because I don't want people to hate me.
I don't do that. I never do that.
Whoa, that's a really good picture, Gummy. Oh, that's some good shit. Whoa, bruh.
Although, wait, before we start being condescending, can anyone explain to me the lady that's in the top left of that picture?
That's fun. That's obviously just like obscure memeing, dude. He's being really, really ironic.
What? I don't using look.
Look, maybe it's just bunch of Windows
too meta. It's too meta.
It is too meta, I swear.
He is sad. Budget Windows XP ass background. Salad. Oh, maybe God. Just saying you can keep salad in the fridge. That's also his asshole, because he is a fridge. Oh, please put salad in my ass.
I'm glad I let that go on.
You know, kids.
Guys, I think I'm gonna stop recording.
Fair play.
Before I stop recording, though, everybody has to whip out their dicks and jack off.
Kinda cut that stuff.
I'm outside. There's cars.
I'm sticking my hands in my mouth. You're ahead of you already.
I mean, I'll go. You know, I'll mess with it.
I'll just play around a little.
I'll fluff it up a little bit. You know.
Just slap it around a bit.
Okay, wait. Before I stop recording, everybody who's outside has to go to the nearest civilian and slap them with their dick.
I can't. Hey, that's only me.
I guess that's the rules, man. I don't know. I don't know what to tell you.
I live in a small town in Canada. If I do that, they're just going to apologize to me.
I'm sorry,
you guys are all going to feel really bad.
Yeah, when we hear, sorry, mate.
Sorry, mate. What country do you think this is?
Mate, sorry for that. I'm just swinging it around.
Okay, wait. John.
Yeah.
Can you say the word sorry for me real quick?
Sorry.
Yeah, you see, fucking Americans say it with an A sound, and it makes me really mad.
Sorry.
No, that's not an A sound.
No,
sorry is an O
listen,
sound.
You idiot.
No, listen up. Hey, wait a minute. You're Canadian. You can't be mean to me.
Well, I'm still fighting with that.
if you're apologizing to someone, you're like, hey, sorry. And it's like, that's ridiculous because it's clearly sorry.
It's not that's sorry. True. That's fucking retarded.
I know what he's saying now. I know what he's saying now.
That's an O sound.
It's a sorry.
It's not sorry. It's sorry.
It's clearly sorry.
Sorry.
So you know exactly what I'm talking about. You're being intentionally obtuse.
Is American.
I get what you're saying, but it's sorry. It's not sorry.
Hey, does anyone here know the Chester brothers?
It's okay. I'm good.
He's in pain.
Help. New word alert. Help.
Boy.
This time.
Okay, has anybody seen that video? Has anybody seen that video of Mike getting fucking punched, or not getting punched, but getting like slapped in the balls really hard?
Excuse me.
Monsters, Inc. Fuck.
Mike nuts himself for 2 hours.
You know exactly what I'm talking about.
I watch it every day before I go to work.
Is that you, Braven, or is that fucking Oh, what the fuck? I can't find the video. God. All right, whatever. I'm going to stop recording now before this goes any worse.
I don't know, I guess you can't really top the salad ass. I don't know.
You really can. Is that me? Oh god! Oh my fucking god! That's the most topical meme I've ever seen. Oh, fucking Christ!
I crave cheddar.
Father, I crave cheddar!
You did it, pal.
Fuck it. Oh my god.
Okay, that's it. I'm cutting this recording off right now.
Can that be the picture for the whole,
I can't do
please
that.
Please let that be the picture for the whole
video, man. I can't do that. Man. I can't
that's
do that.
That's your thumbnail, baby.
Okay, everybody go subscribe to the boy on YouTube, okay? Bye. No, that's not. That's not my outro!
Yeah, good choice. Give it another go. With gusto!
With gusto.
Alright.
Is there gonna be an exit, or are you,
Alright, can everybody do me a favor real quick?
I'm already masturbating, Gummy. What more do you want from me?
What I want.
I'm sorry, that's what you said. I thought it was the rules.
Okay.
I thought everybody was doing it.
I haven't even started masturbating, Zach. What? Why are you the first one to start?
Please No.
I'm done. Please stop this. Please stop.
I don't.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
Okay, for real. Can everybody spell out the words fuck you for me real quick?
Like in unison, you want to say the letters to the...
yes, fuck please.
Fuck, spell I cup.
Spell I cup, nigga.
Put down your throat and spell
it. Dude, what did we just say, Gubby?
What?
What did we just say?
What?
There's no fucking way to do it at the same time with all this latency. That's ridiculous.
Yeah, I know that was a joke. I'm sorry.
You're a fucking asshole. I believe you.
Watson wanted to spell fuck you.
Oh. You're a monster.
I'm a monster. Okay, wait. Watson, only you. Can you spell iCup for me? Can you spell it?
I think it's I-C-U-P.
I said spell it, you dumb body!
Oh,